Tonight, friends, family members, and classmates are mourning the loss of a 10-year-old girl who was hit and killed while crossing the street.
4029's Tiffany Stewart talked with those who knew 10-year-old Olivia Ray. She joins us now from Razorback Road in Fayetteville, the scene of this tragic accident.
Yeah, guys, everybody who knows Olivia, they say that she was just full of joy. Police tell us that she was so excited to spend a fun day at Baum Stadium on Saturday that she was actually skipping across this crosswalk when a guy driving a car, he simply wasn't paying attention. He hit and killed the 10-year-old. Today, Olivia's friends are trying to process this loss.
She is a ray of sunshine.
Olivia Ray's desk sits in the hall outside her fourth grade classroom at Leverett Elementary. It's become a memorial, a place for students to express their grief.
But it's been helpful to the students today just to be able to write down their feelings and write down some great memories that they've had together.
Notes to Olivia tell of how she impacted so many lives, even at a young age. Today, friends tried to focus on the good times.
We've had many minutes of crying, but also a lot of laughing. The girls got together at one point this morning and talked about the many sleepovers that they've had together.
Extra guidance counselors were on hand to help students understand the loss.
It has not been an easy thing for most of the students because she was so loved.
Those who know her say Olivia never met a stranger. She often helped on mission trips with her family.
Yeah, we're blessed because Olivia was here.
Linda Molman says even though hers was a short life, it was a full life.
And even if it was for 10 years, I tell you, we can learn a lot from her life.
And her friends and family plan to use those lessons to honor Olivia's memory every day.
A little light in the midst of the world that we live in. It was a blessing.
A lot of people in the community know the Ray family, and they're expecting a very large crowd at Olivia's funeral. That is scheduled for Thursday at 4:30 at Central United Methodist Church. Live in Fayetteville, Tiffany Stewart, 4029 News.
Okay, Tiffany, thank you. Now, folks, if you'd like to send your condolences to the Ray family, log on to our website, 4029tv.com.